Good evening and welcome to NBN's Saturday Night News. I'm Paul Lobb. Rural fire stations across the state threw open their doors to the public today. But at Saltash, it was the next generation of firefighters showing the community how it's done. This group has just completed the junior basic firefighting course and they were more than happy to show off their skills. This is the fourth year the service has held an open day to allow the public to meet their local volunteers.